August Bioservices is a Nashville-based contract development manufacturing organization, and we focus on sterile injectable medication. We established August Bio in July of 2020 and headquartered our business here in Nashville, Tennessee. And since then, we've been focused on expansion activities and scaling our business for our customers.
The opportunity to build a pharmaceutical plant from the ground up is something that doesn't happen very often, and to do that in Middle Tennessee is something that I think everyone on the team is really excited about. We're focused on quality, not as a buzzword, but because everything that we do is medications that are in urgent care settings, and so prioritizing quality makes sure that our products are safe and they have the right efficacy, and ultimately they impact people's lives in a positive way. I think the differentiator with August Bioservices is we have so many people from so many different aspects of life and career, and the commitment to really do all these things that are highly technical in nature for our customer base is something that I haven't seen before.
One of the big initiatives for 2024, especially for my talent strategy, is partnering with local trade schools, community colleges, universities, even high schools. Even right now, we have a co-op program starting up with one of the technical colleges in the area, so that once that person does graduate, they can actually seamlessly enter into August and have a bit of background that maybe they wouldn't have had.
In addition to serving our customers and patients, we're creating jobs here. So we will have over 300 employees by the end of 2026, and that means that 300 families will be supported, you know, by jobs that we have created here at August Bioservices that did not exist before this company did. We're in the process right now of building a new high-speed, large-scale manufacturing facility for our expansion plans here on our campus.
Being a U.S.-based manufacturer here in the heart of Tennessee is something that's very important to our customers. We are developing drugs, we are solving problems for our partners, being able to scale up and extend the reach of those drug products. Therapies is something that excites me every day. Ultimately, I know that what we're doing is going to save lives on the back end.